All right. Last I played, we had androids fucking me in the ass. Because they're bastards like that. Continue. Whoever's watching, I hope you enjoy. Love your face. I haven't streamed too much this week, and I apologize for that. I just got back from a honeymoon. Yada yada. This controller's fucking dirty. Anyway, we're going to try and get through this godforsaken part that is the
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest!
Load up into the private server with my buddy. Okay, adjust my audio stuffs.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
Turn this down.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Yeah, it literally doesn't matter, so we'll do one more circle. This might be the strat. Okay, this is kind of good. I can work with this. They just, that last guy just comes in. This is good. Yeah, this is actually huge. This is actually not bad. As long as I play cool and keep track of where all four of them are, I check my midnight bacon. There you go. smoke. Ooh. That's another 5-ish minutes. Set a timer. Ooh. Youch. Let's go with like 7 minutes. That should be good. Man, I could not pass that any better. Wow. Oh my god. Steve Austin in the house. Hold on, bud. Give me 2 seconds. Oh, they died. Oh, they died. Oh my god, they died. No way. I'm gonna pause real quick. Sound. What's up, Hunter? I just finally did this Android section right now. Power's down. Okay. Yeah, it took first try, which I was very happy with. And I unfortunately wasted a bolt gunshot and a med kit, but it's okay. I got through it. And I'm trying to purge the hatchery underneath the main reactor. Having a good day. I got bacon in the oven. I'm just chilling, yeah. Here we go. Do a look. Oh, there you go.
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
Bam. And very chill, actually. We had a lot of trash, but a lot of it was just flat sheet, uncut cardboard. So we just loaded that shit onto a trailer at the end of the day. Bacon. Bacon time. Very chill shredding. Not a whole lot going on with that. It was a good day. Yeah. No real rush. Just a full work day, pretty much. Ooh, yeah, that looks really good. Nice. Let that cool off and burn some more on top of the stove. Whole bunch of nothing otherwise.
There's still someone in the station. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please.
I don't think I can make a whole lot of anything. How was Hunter's day? How was your day, good sir? Nice.
Wait, Rip, something weird's
happened. Ow. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You think?
I need you to get to medical.
No. God dang. Understandable. There we go. Bink. We are really close to finishing this game right now. I have many games to choose next. The biggest contender so far is Ghost of Tsushima, the samurai game. Very, very good game. I played through like three quarters of it, and then something caught my eye. I don't know if it was PUBG or what else, and it just disappeared from my existence for a while. I've been wanting to play it ever since. Fresh, maybe on a harder difficulty, not on like the one shot super lethal difficulty, because I don't want to rip my hair out. Kind of want to have fun with it, but I want the challenge. It is a good game to respect the challenge. And not that I'm trying to like get out of PUBG, I'm trying to replace PUBG with like something else, these single player games, you know what I mean? Because I've played a lot, and I feel like that's all I play whenever I get on PlayStation. So I think if I, it is a lot of fun. I don't know, just trying to get through my backlog of games mainly. Yeah.
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
Well, I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rin. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inisadora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call me in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm dead. Wow. I ran for less than 2 seconds and it was on me like that. That's crazy, dude. Wow. Hold on. I'm gonna pause. There you go. Get my bacon. Bacon. Want my bacon. Bacon. I need my diabetes. What you got there, Ben? There. And it's the thick cut bacon too, which is good. Yeah. Some is a little better than others, but it's all good. Need to throw some pepper on this. Or like a splash of Tabasco, just like one splash over the top. Ooh. Tell me. National championship set. Nice. I like the national championship shit. That shit's actually kind of cool. Nice.
Okay. get to it. Is it docking?
No.
Come on.
Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
It's across the hall, of course. Oh, I need to turn the oven off. I forgot that part. Shit. Don't fucking forget that. Holy shit. You know it. Hey, Ginger. What's up? Okay. I guess I'm just going in here. It's, these vents are so low to the ceiling, it's kind of...
I'm going to catch you.
I'm going the wrong way. These ceiling holes are like so low that it's kind of hard to tell where the fuck... Because I could get jumped by the predator, by the alien, with it being so freaking low. Okay. Right now she's sleeping, but tomorrow we're going to be at a birthday party for little Caden. He's turning 4. Yeah. Oh, there is a save spot right here. I need to use that. Holy shit. I need to use that. Because I don't want to walk through all that again. Oh. Bacon's still greasy. Right now she's sleeping. I got a paper towel under it. Just let it kind of do its thing. I think, but I don't know. It's kind of a gray zone in my memory. I'm assuming this door is what's up.
Damn, my access tuner isn't powerful enough.
Great. Flashbang V3, right on. Yeah, here we go. Now I can access everywhere. Oh! I'm dead. Awesome. At least I saved right there. So that's nice. Nice. That's like the 20th time I've died to the fucking alien so far.
Coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you?
Get me the fuck out of here. Nice. Oh, I don't know if you saw it earlier. I think I was streaming. But earlier today I got a chicken dinner with some randos, no mic randos. It was fucking awesome. I think James saw it. What?
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Okay. That shit scared me so bad when I first played this. It looked exactly like a fucking alien. I was just like, there's no fucking way they're on this ship. Please gimme. Thank you. Nice. Four, 5, 1, 0. Yeah. Is there a save point? I feel like there's a save point. It might be an autosave in here or something. Okay, cool. Oh, did I goof it? Oh no, it's just taking its time. Yeah. Yep. What about, are you just getting fucked up by the barrel? Oh, it's worse on Team Deathmatch. It always is.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Amisadora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo. Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
If you need a second player, are you on station or are you on PC? Okay. Oh shit.
Taylor?
Fucking
Taylor?
Face huggers.
Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Which map? Like the team deathmatch? Ooh, really? That'd be cool if they did that, though. Keep it interesting. I think so, yeah. That sounds familiar. Is it like the jungle temple? Oh! With like the fucking water fountain in the middle and shit. Yeah, I don't like that map. I hate Paradise Resort. I fucking hate it. Shit. Ooh. Ethanol. Ethanol. Did you hear, I don't know if I told you, they're making a sequel to Alien Isolation. They are. They announced it like last month or something. The developers that made this game are going to try and, because the devotion to this game is so high, even 10 years later, that they're like, yeah, we're going to put the money in and see what we can come up with for the second game. And it's going to be fucking awesome. Excuse me. That was good bacon. Oh my God, that was good. Do it up.
Added report.
I'll be right here.
Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us.
No.
We needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
That's depressing as shit, and she never sees or hears from her mother ever again. The most depressing shit. What's up? No, I didn't, but I played it for you. Ow. Oh my God. Hunter, do you have any tattoos? They itch when they're healing, and this is itching, and I can't scratch it. Nope. And I'm not gonna, but goddamn.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop it, Mother!
Milo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Damn.
I think it was too late. He set it going.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to the console.
Oh, Taylor killed Marlo. Smacked him in the head.
Overload is proper.
to the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Holy shit, it's tough to see this shit with so much screen shake. Nice. Bam. That did it. God dang. Really? Fuck yeah. That's two full matches. Oh shit. Escape. Run away. Run away. Shit. Ouch. Bada bam. Cool. Good progress. Back to the aliens. Yeah, they're kind of, you get barely any polymers for this shit. It's annoying. You don't get fucking shit.
What do they want?
The Torrens.
Oh, shit. Fuck. I might be dead. I'm dead. No, unfortunately. No. Polymers and blueprints.
Ricardo.
Fuck yeah. Parachute, man. Lame. God damn it. I got the Dino Land skin for the Dacia earlier today. Thought that was kind of funny. So I could swap between taxi skin and Dino Land now. I think I have like the spacesuit something, and that's it. I'm gonna just go this way. Empty. Just like every other container in this game.
We've got company. Seeks and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it back.
Can they?
Fucking really? I can't see him. I'm dead. Yeah, $20. Yup. God. Alright, just kill me, dude, because I wasted fucking materials trying to get to you. Please kill me. Let me just stand on this fire. There you go. I died by fire. That's fine. I think that's the first time I've ever died by a fire. Like, the entire time I've played this. That's funny. I know. Yeah, I don't care, Ricardo. Oh my god, we're gonna fall to the planet. Oh my god. New recording.